This video is part of a larger video series where we are making Microsoft Word documents Section 508 compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. The file name is less than 30 characters and describes the contents of the file, no special characters or spaces. This specifically refers to the file name of the Word document that you are using. Right now, I have a document called The Evolution and Impact of Professional Wrestling, which isn't a terrible file name. However, there are spaces in here, and for Section 508, they want us to take those out. So to do that, I'm going to rename this file by selecting the F2 button on my keyboard. I'm going to simply delete the spaces and camel hump the letters so that it appears as one single word. So now we have a file name that will pass our standard of the file name is less than 30 characters and describes the contents of the file. That's what that criteria means. The checklist can be downloaded from the link in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Now on to the next one.